This is the lovely Miss Dime, and I sense that I'm really going to piss some people the heck off. But as I said in my other video, I don't give a flying fudge cake because it needs to be addressed. And sometimes it's not always about folding your hands and being dainty and sitting there as though you're a porcelain doll. Sometimes you have to fight and stand up for what is right. You don't have to be that meek, fragile woman all the time. There are different phases of womanhood and different sides. It's a Neapolitan type of thing. There's not just one facet of womanhood, but a real woman knows the balance that she must have. It's a strength that does not necessarily mirror a man's, but it's a different sort of strength that she possesses to hold things together. I just want to address the so-called conscious movement and all these black men who claim to be a part of the conscious movement. First of all, it's called Black Pride. It shouldn't be a movement. It shouldn't be a quote-unquote revolution. It should be a way of life. If you are black and love black people, enough said. You don't have to become the black power spokesperson or try to transform yourself into a Malcolm X before he made the pilgrimage to Mecca. I'm not saying don't love your community, don't educate, don't try to impart knowledge upon people, but I am referring to the sort of men who come on women's pages and talk about Nubian queens, Hotep, Rasta Ra, Aj Ra, and Asher Ra, and all those other things. And as soon as our back is turned, they're crawling up a white woman's vajayjay. Those are the men I'm addressing, not the ones who truly have love for black women. Who are you fooling? Because you're not fooling me. And it's not sexy, and it's not attractive. Go ahead and just admit you like white women, but don't come on and try to make it seem like black women are the sexiest beings on earth when you really know you want a white princess in your life. And it's nothing wrong with wanting what you want, but don't hide behind the black conscious movement because you may be ashamed of your taste, or you may know on some level society or your parents or whatever may not accept that relationship. Be man enough to be real about what you like. I have admitted that I've carried on a relationship with a white man, but I don't go giving men, black men, all these accolades and then secretly looking at white men saying how much more attractive they are than black men. It shouldn't be a comparison. Don't come on my page worshiping me, trying to put me on the same level as Angela Davis when you know you don't have any respect for black women. It's not directed at the men like Grizzly or Jamash or Mega Zeitgeist who clearly love black women. It's directed towards the two-faced, lying sack of you-know-what that want to project some type of image like they're a neo-nation of Islam when they know they worship everything white people do and their women. Just be real, that's all I'm saying. Don't come on my page bowing down, trying to make me feel like I'm larger than life when you know you don't want nothing that looks like me and you wouldn't dream of being with a woman who is like me in personality. You want something else. It's okay to want something else. It's not okay to misrepresent yourself. Well, that's my rant for today. Have a nice day, everyone. Bye-bye.